New at noon, a former local police chief indicted. We've been following the case involving former Elizabeth Borough Chief Timothy Butler. In 2019, he pleaded guilty to stealing heroin from an evidence room in an Allegheny County courtroom and did not receive jail time. But now a federal grand jury has returned an indictment saying he stole bricks of heroin valued at more than $1,000. If convicted, he could end up behind bars for up to 10 years and face a fine up to $250,000.